qualified for the next round of knockout competition.